Moodle 4. Site Admin Presets. Site Admin Presets allow Moodle 4 administrators to create, apply, download and import different site admin configurations. Our administrator accesses this new feature from Site Administration, Site Admin Presets. Two configurations are already available, the Starter and the Full. And from Actions, she can review the settings to see what is enabled or disabled and then decide whether to use this configuration, i.e. apply the preset. She can also download a preset to use it somewhere else. Presets can be imported from the Import Preset button, but our administrator wants to create her own preset. So once she has made some changes to her site configuration to personalise her site settings, she clicks Create Preset, gives it a name and description. She can then apply or download her personalised site admin preset. To summarise, site admin presets give administrators more control over their site configuration.